It is 5:42. We have breaking news. NBC has called the presidential election. Now President-elect Donald Trump will return to the White House.
Yeah, a live look now at the latest numbers. As you can see, the popular vote, Donald Trump 51% to 47% for Kamala Harris. And Trump has earned 276 of electoral votes. 270 are needed to win. And I believe we're still waiting on 5 states.